So you're looking to insulate your really tight or shallow or inaccessible crawl space? Let's talk about that. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about how you can use spray foam to insulate a floor that has a really tight crawl space underneath it, or maybe no access at all. Before we get into that, please go below, hit that like button for us. It means a lot. Now, if you have a crawl space or a floor that has no access to the space underneath it, or like I said, if it's just a crawl space that's very shallow, this can be a really tricky application. The simplest thing, and you may just have to accept that you may have to cut access, possibly even into the floor of the room above the crawl space. Now, if that's the case, sometimes the simplest thing to do is to cut a strip around the perimeter of the room, making the crawl space accessible, and then spraying the walls and joist area just like you would in a normal crawl space. Obviously, then you would have to replace the floor and do any patchwork or recoverings of anything so that the floor is back whole again. If there's carpeting in the room, this can actually be a little bit easier because you can always pull the carpet away, cut your access, patch that access, put the carpet back once that's finished up. If it's hardwood floor or something like that, this will be a little bit tricky. Okay, so you may have to consult a contractor who specializes in floors to have them take some pieces up, or maybe if you're in the process of reflooring it anyways, that's the perfect time to attack this area. At the end of the day, you gotta keep in mind, if you have a crawl space that has no access at all, or it's just very shallow, and I'm talking less than 18 inches of workspace, which almost no company is going to be able to get in there to actually apply spray foam. If you have that situation, you may just have to accept that you will probably have to tear up the floor in some type of fashion. And again, consulting another contractor that specializes in floors may be required. Please check out the link in the description below. It talks more about some other options that may work for you. And if you have any questions about this, don't forget, drop us a comment. We'd love to help you out. If you're not sure how you should attack your floor, or if you know you have a shallow crawl space, maybe there's an access, but it's small, you're not sure what to do, talk to us about it. You know we got your back. Don't forget, subscribe to this channel and ring that bell so you see all of our notifications. Hey, don't forget, there's also a ton of information on our website, RetroFoamofMichigan.com. We have a learning center on there that is full of all kinds of information, articles, blogs, as well as videos. You're welcome.